So this is the finished look for the Salsajive Valentine's Ball. I'll put some information about the product I used in the drop down bar. I hope you've enjoyed it. Not overly amazing at putting makeup on. I haven't done any tutorials as yet because, again, I don't consider myself to be an expert by any means. I've used some pinks on my eyes, put on my lovely Nadine Festival lashes from Girls Aloud. Some gorgeous cream blusher. I'm really into cream blushes at the moment. And I've put on my red lips. I've got a little smudge. I've got to fix that. Too busy talking and not enough paying attention to putting lipstick on. But other than that, yeah, I think I did a pretty good job. Yeah, I like it. So I've set that with Urban Decay All Nighter Spray. And I'm just going to do my hair and then I'll do my outfit of the day.